prawns. It's a lovely place. It's one of the finest hotels in Bombay city. See, I'm a little older than him, so I've always been there to give him advice, give him
tricks
support.
Of the trade.
See, like actually originally when Akshay was starting his career, he used to part his hair that from that side. And I was the one who told him, Akshay, you can't do this yet. You
have to change my entire look.
And now look at him.
Now look at him. Thanks to Imran's makeover.
क्या टिप्स देना चाहूँगा कि वो सारा काम डायरेक्टर पे छोड़ दें क्योंकि हमारे पास एक गाना था डीके बोस लेकिन हमारे पास वीडियो का कोई कॉन्सेप्ट नहीं था तो द कॉन्सेप्ट वॉज एक्चुअली साजिद ही हैड कम अप विद अ वेरी कूल आइडिया ऑन हाउ टू शूट इट एंड आई थिंक इट केम आउट वेरी वेल आपने तो देखा ही होगा सो इनका आज जो कॉन्सेप्ट है मैंने खुद देखा नहीं है बट आई हैव कंप्लीट फेथ इन साजिद
इमरान एक कमजोर इंसान है वो अच्छी टिप्स नहीं देता
So I saw the film. I think it's like really scary, and there's a lot of thrills at places inside the bungalow. I mean, really freaked me out. Me and my producer went and saw it, so we really freaked out. So we actually removed a small concept out of the video only, and we are working. We are trying to build a story around it.
I've been hoping for a daughter. The thing is now I've realized that if I'd had a son, I would have had some semblance of dignity. I would have been able to control myself a little bit. With a daughter up now, whatever she says, I'll have to listen. Ha, baby, whatever you want. Okay, sweetheart, whatever you say.
Baya kaam se.
So, I'm gone now.